loud whistle startles the freezer and the treated mouse, but the deaf mouse shows no response at all. The whistle is part of the syndrome. This discovery provides proof for treating the syndrome that causes babies to be born deaf with balance problems and then become blind in their teens.